Now it's time for the video of the night. Tonight's video is of Alpena's fireworks.
To end today's 4th of July celebrations, the city of Alpena launched fireworks at Mishikiwa's Park.
And we have to admit, we did sneak out for a little bit to catch some of the fireworks. They were absolutely gorgeous. What did you think about them, Ellie?
The fireworks that we had tonight were really beautiful. I loved all the colors that I saw, the patterns that whoever was responsible for launching the fireworks had the artistic ability to create. So that was a really nice visual to see right at the end of the celebration.
I agree. Plus, I love to hear them go boom. And if you have a photo you would like to send us, you can email it along with a short description to news@wbkb11.com.